today's English fairy tale that I'm going to say is the grandfather and his grandson. Once upon a time, they used to live a single father named Jack. He also used to call as Jack the Jolly by his villagers. He used to live in a small village and he also had a son called Hensley. He used to love the son, his son the most, and he used to take care of him very much. After some years passed, he grew up and he also used to call as Hensley the handsome. The Jack had became too old, and the villagers used to call Jack as Jack the Old. After some month, Hensley fell in love with Elsie, and they got married. From then onwards, Elsie started to get out her true colors. From then onwards, she used to attract her husband more towards her, and she wants to cut off the bonding between Hensley and his father. Hensley also didn't respect his father and started taking more care about his wife. The wife used to demand whatever she wants with Hensley, and she also used to talk very rudely with his Jack the Old. After some months, they got a child called Harry. Jack thought he want to live because of his grandson. He used to take care of his grandson as he took for Hensley. From then onwards, he only have a smile on his face due to his grandson Harry. After that, one day, as the Jack became too old, he can't even catch the spoon, so he can't eat the food. One day when he dropped some of the food on the table, Elsie gave a wooden cup in which he is taking his food. The very next day, Harry also is playing with the wooden blocks. Hensley and Elsie asked why he is playing with the wooden boxes. Harry replied that he also want to make wooden bowls so that when his parents became older, he don't want to make his dining table dirty, so he is preparing the old wooden bowls for them. Hensley and Elsie realized how badly they treated Jack, and from then onwards, all of them used to started living happily, and they used to take care good care of Harry. This is our today's English fairy tale. Thank you.